what?
What? To skirt Taryn is dull, like to tarry not for long. Thank you.
I forgot to unmute myself. Yay! Being a genius. What are you? Oh, he's not. What? Why do you run off that way? So you're gonna heal absolutely no one. Come on. I'm gonna have to slowly take these guys out one by one, aren't I? Alright. There we go. Yep. I'm like, you can't go past the doorway. And then I remember, the game doesn't care about rules. Also, this seems a little high. There we go. I think I'll just try and run now. I've had a few attempts at, Why not? We're just gonna stagger our attacks, that way you get infinitely stunlocked. Don't you just hate it when enemies do that? I just need to light this bonfire. Turn around and I see one of them. Ooh, that was a bit of a leg spike. Yep, I have no interest in going up and fighting that big guy up there. Go with this, huh? Ooh, 700 plus damage. Not bad. Honestly, I don't care about any of the items. I just don't particularly want to die. Fun. I'm going to go get the hunter ring. Oh, how I wish I was immune to fire right now. I'm gonna have to go run past all those guys, aren't I? Yep. Don't particularly care. would the Great Lands be worth it? I forget the stats for the Dawn thing. I want to say it won't be. Oh, yeah, no, was not about to survive that. New plan. Drag the one guy out, run past, keep running, keep running, keep running. Sounds like a plan. All right. Oh! Hi! You know what? You are a very, very, very special kind of, idiot, aren't you? And that's why you always carry as many firebombs as you possibly can. Oh yeah, these guys. They're so close to that shortcut too. Also, I'm trying to keep myself at soul level 30, and all these souls that I have kind of just are useless. I mean, still have almost 600 of them lying around. So it's not like I'm in any danger of running out. Oh, I didn't. Is there really anything over there of use? Oh, sweet, free dagger. A mimic I don't need. These guys I don't particularly care about, but for the lulz. You know what? I was gonna backstab you, but, you know. You deserve to burn to death. You're too close to the mimic for my liking. Can I not backstab you guys? It's a bit odd. Now I can get aggroed all the way from out there. That guy is going to one-shot me. If I'm not careful. Where's the... Oh, okay. What is this guy? Up there. That is some range. Ooh, jeez. Glad enemies follow the same rules everyone else does. I can't parry that. Come on, keep running. Oh, that sounded close. Because they never get out of those fallen animations very quickly. I figured that was my best bet on getting by, and I'm glad I did. I might be dead right now if I didn't. Oh boy. Do I want the Night's Ring? Oh, I didn't realize you were still out here! Well, that could have been really bad. Like, absolutely horrifyingly bad. I'm just gonna send that down. Okay. That was a heart attack. I heard him shift. I looked over and I was not expecting to see him there. Actually, is it even possible to see? It is. It is kind of possible to see. Alright. I need to be up there. I need to be up there. Oh, the things I do. Also, no, that's not. Think about the ports down there. There'd be some sort of fall damage to jump straight down. I'm stalling because I don't particularly want to face these guys. I don't honestly want to, but all right, that one, and hope I don't get pushed off the edge. And jump down, get the ring. Alright. That'll actually separate the one guy from those two archers, so. Oh, hi. You know what, that is actually quite surprising that that worked as planned. Also, that guy's a great sword guy, isn't he? I swear that that guy's a great sword guy. About to be in a world of pain. Yep. Thank you. Yeah. Scale doesn't matter. For you, all of my sunlight. Boy. I'm in the belly of the beast. Not really. And do I care for what's in that chest? Not really. I don't particularly want to go through all that. I'm gonna go back to Firelink. that was interesting.
Welcome. Farewell, Ashen.
I need that big shield. Why not?
Ashen One.
What?
It's already a plus three.
Pray that you be.
All right. I think that's good on this character. I'm actually gonna try something on my intelligence warrior. The Smarticle Warrior. It's easy to tell who he is. See, I've played a mage before, and it wasn't bad, but spells are way too easy to dodge. For PvP reasons. So I actually don't need that at all. That... Did I get it? I did not get it. Ooh, interesting. Well, in that case, I think it's... Fern Keep? Yeah, Fern Keep. Oh boy. See, this section of the swamp isn't all that bad. You can easily just run through everything. It's the later section where it just decides, oh yeah, by the way, you're bogged down. No item. All right. I tried to be fancy, but no, I'm not allowed to be fancy. I'm not too worried about people right now. If I invade, I'll switch over, but I don't particularly care. No. Oh, geez, actually, one of my friends is on. We'll see if he wants to play. I wish there was a way to... There it is. To order things, that way you could have your active friends on the top of your friends list in Discord. That'd be great.
Check on
the
queue once in a while. I'm
leaving. Yep. Alright. I was not exiting my menu, but okay. Let's see, minimum requirements. Okay, that's our 13 deck. Well, 16 strength, 13 dex. This thing right here. I think it was worth it. Should probably hop on Discord. That's right. I was gonna see if I... Oh, but I need to get another crystal gem. Do I have one of those? I do not. Okay, crystal gem. Go to the crystal sage. Parry, post, repeat. Not bad. I do need that. Let's see if I can time this just right. Hello? Hello? Beck, I don't think your microphone's working. Who's Spyro? Wait, where is this guy? So, where is he? Hello? Oh, my, I heard a pop. Is he over here? Would look like it. Hey, I can hear you.
Can you hear me?
Yes. Oh, come on. I so had that. Oh, that was fast. Oh, please don't. You know what's really stupid, Beck? Hello? Nope, pops and crackles again.
Any better?
Oh yeah, I can hear you now.
What? Why is it not... What?
I can hear... Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, but I'm just understanding why... Don't understand why it keeps on cutting out every few seconds.
Well, there's like a crackle pop and then... It switches over to something. Is it a loose cord somewhere? Possibly. Luger, huh? Probably running a fight club. Oh, he's not. He's gotta be over here somewhere. No way I've ever. Luca, you are laggy.
Can you hear me? Oh, I can't hear you. My headphones are unplugged.
Oh, I love the leg invincibility on this guy.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi. Give me 2 seconds.
Any also, better? A little bit. Oh, I... I should have had that backstab.
You hear me now?
Yes, I can hear you.
Why is this being stupid?
Oh.
So, where are you at in the game?
I'm just doing a couple invasions here and there.
I see. I'm currently working with my, hopefully somewhat solo character.
Being solo sucks.
It does, and I'm having a hard time getting past Black Knight.
Well, if you need help, I'm not really doing much.
If you wouldn't mind the assisting me, that would be very helpful.
Good thing. What bonfire?
Give me 2 seconds. Actually, I'm in the wrong area, so I'll have to transport there, and then I'll tell you which one.
I'm guessing it's Halfway Fortress or Crucifixion Woods?
Yeah, Halfway Fortress.
Alright. Because I'm pretty sure you're not down in the Demon Ruins or past
not yet.
Gundyr. Because Gundyr's a pain. Sign All is right. down.
I just took my ember.
I'm currently doing 508 damage with the Moonlight Greatsword.
Not bad.
Especially because I only have, let's see, almost 1500 health. And 3 hit myself, yeah. Embered. It's great.
My current stats aren't the best.
Well, what level are you?
26.
Yeah, I have a level 20, and it's not the greatest thing ever. So. What are the first 4 letters?
I can't remember. What is his name? Oh, okay. Alright.
What are the first 4 letters? Because they are starred out.
Help.
So it's HHELLLLLLPPPPP. Just blocked out the first 4 letters.
I can't believe it blurred out hell, but okay.
Oh, and can I get you to use a crystal gem on something?
Yeah, what do you need?
I want to see what happens if I put a great sword and use a crystal gem on it. I don't have any of the stats for the physical side of it.
Potato? I don't know.
Well, I just want to see what'll happen. I was just grinding. Well, not grinding. What's damage?
I'm currently working on trying to get the Faring Coal, so. I am lacking. I'm trying to get sharp on this.
Absolutely no room.
Where are you?
Murdering things.
Well, yeah. It's Dark Souls. Oh, there you are. So I've been playing a lot of Destiny 2 lately.
How is it?
Better than Destiny 1.
Alright.
It doesn't take a lot, though. It's got it's got a story to it, more than the first one did. But it's not
my much damage of a story. Has been nerfed. I'm so disappointed right now.
It's been nerfed because you're with me.
When I get the chance to parry the crystal sages in there. You don't need that. That's all useless. I don't. But the crystal sages, I want to parry one and see what kind of damage I do, because if I'm doing less than 1,000, I have really been nerfed.
And I haven't done the Crystal Sages yet, so.
Oh, good job, Kaylin. She's had a blown up. Neat trick. This way, this way, this way, this way, this way.
Oh, get behind him. Oh, I'm getting a phone call. BRB.
Alright.
Hey. Yeah? Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, I'll be right down.
Don't jump down.
Right, bye.
Don't jump down. Don't ruin this for me.
Don't worry, I won't.
Jeez, my health is like gone.
Ow, I'm dead. Yeah, yeah.
I told you not to jump down. So what did you do? You jumped down. I told you before I even got behind the knight.
Well, I know. Sorry,
I'm gonna be up at Half-Life Fortress.
I gotta actually go.
I'm sorry. It's alright.
I thought I would have more time.
Back to grinding for crystal gems, then.
Have fun, and if we can probably continue this later tonight.
Alright. I'll see you then.
And hopefully I'll have my mic issues sorted.
Well, it's working now. It's just when it first started, it was, like, scratchy.
Oh, I have it, like, this weird setup to make it work. I have to have the equalizer open just to make it work, which I never needed to before.
Yeah, that might be a problem.
Yeah, so I'm gonna go through. I got a few different programs. I'm gonna make it work. Well, all right. Adios.
See ya. Five minutes from Casper. That's gotta stink. Oh, come on. Come on. I just... I'll take that hit. Come on! There you go! I'm burning hell. Ah. I love it when the game mechanics don't work. It's just the greatest thing ever. No item. Pathetic. Dishonor. Alright. Not doing that again. Dishonorable. How can I parry you perfectly every single time? Ow. Well, almost every single time, but this guy down here has to be special. There we go. I'm not dealing with you. Item? No item. And there's like two things these guys can drop. I wish you could choose to just have literally any item you wanted after you beat the game. That'd be great. And dead. GG. Oh, boy. Dishonorable! I almost had 12,000, well, 1,200 damage. Oh, that would be great to do to someone. You know, sit in the one place I can get invaded, have them run up with a, you know, straight sword, just waggling my dagger. Just like, oh, look at it. Parry and demolish. That would be absolutely hilarious. Oh. That's why I don't normally actually hold that. Because while it buffs my, damage while full from 500 to 550. Actually, quite wonder. I placed a lot of damage. I want to see this. One more point of damage there. Actually, did that... Yeah, it gives you two. This is key. This is for the critical. So, if I... That's 10 more damage. 10 more damage. That's sad. At the cost of what? Oh, a little health. Nice. No, you have nothing for me. You get to live because you are useless. Oh boy. What's the difference? I mean, almost 1,000 with Moonlight Greatsword isn't bad. But I don't think it's easy to compare these two. Yes, I could have just hit right and scrolled over and then down, but I gotta make things difficult, okay? Oh, I mistimed it. Slightly mistimed that one. Adam? No, disquest. Completely whiffed. I want crystals. Give me that crystally goodness. This, I need to test something. Oh well. I'll switch over to Naab. I guess I should have done that sooner. That kind of popped. And you know what? Music is my music. Naab. Mm-hmm. probably should not be wearing armor that is this heavy. And I'll go scrub Lord. That. There's a songbird who sings. Sometimes all of our thoughts don't need that. Not that. Or damage. Okay, drop those. Chime. Your head is humming and it won't go, in case you don't know. My first call and you to join him. Should probably make sure I have this stuff on me. We'll be right back. Alright. Shredding stone. Yeah, we got one of those. Actually. Chime. A crystal chime. Actually, what's so special about the crystal chime again? Anything I could actually use? As I should see, huh? Bombs.
Goodbye. Thank you.
Ooh. Immediately, huh? Question is, where is he? Where is this person? Of course. Yep. Oh, leg machines. That guy, he was about to point down, and I can tell. He's like, and, oh wait, he killed that guy twice. Not a good idea to point down. Also, how's this volume of the music? Yeah, that's good. Nah, this isn't all that great. One-on-one, he's decent. However, Oh boy. Yeah, I can't. Oop, that's not the button I wanted. It's still not the button I wanted. Well, you stop the buttons I don't want. I don't know why. I just like this character now. Maybe it's the damage it can do? I don't know. But I guess I'm back to grinding for stupid things. Oh, come on. Favorite weapon in Dark Souls 3? It's either the Great Sword or the Moonlight Great Sword. Two completely different ways of doing things. Hornet Ring. Alright, yes. Necromancer. Where is this guy? Where is this guy? What is this guy? Where is you? All right. I don't know where he is. Normally when it spawns, that's like the opposite way of the game. He must have been up top? I don't know. I haven't completely figured out the algorithm that it uses to spawn. Come here, you. That was good. That was really good. That was really good. The guy's name, though. That was probably the greatest part for me. Actually pretty good. Four in the area, but these two right here are by far and away the best ones for me to go after. Item? No item. Dang it. I don't know. No, not here. At least he shouldn't be down there. Good job to that guy. I'm streaming too. Except I don't have that in my name. So these guys are here. Didn't go up this way. I'm honestly confused as to what's going on right now. Alright. I don't think I can help you or your friend there, Mark. Where the hell is this guy? I was just down there! I guess I didn't go all the way down, he could have been hiding out of the corner. Being backstabbed from the front, huh? Okay. Backstabbed from the front and, got hit 3 times and all of that, and that killed me. Someone's lagging the fuck out. To be quite honest, it might be me. My computer is having troubles right now. Probably because music, so... turning music back off. That's... kinda stupid. Oh yeah, I got hit 1, 2, 3, and then... what? Also, how is it that I can't ever seem to backstab? And I'm sick and tired of switching around rings, so I'm just gonna grind for crystals. Without it! items. I don't know. Secondly, I thought the sheath for the dagger was a sausage hanging off the side of my belt. I'm like, okay. The things I do for stupidity. Oh, item. Staff, not what I want. No, there's one of the two items I know I can get from these guys. Come back around later. I must be doing it a little early because I know if I try to do it slightly earlier than that, I'm gonna really get reamed for it. Very, very sweet. Definitely this way. This is the one guy. I don't know where this guy would be. All right. I wasn't allowed to move. Wasn't even allowed to move. Got triple stun locked. Glad that that's a thing. That's a thing. I'm gonna go get something to drink. Alright, triple stun lock today, tomorrow, and forever. Read message. Yes, you actually do have to beat that boss. Am I invading? Yeah. Second thing, I was like, I'm invaded. All right. I honestly just want to put a crystal gem onto that greatsword and just make it a healing weapon. I'll start taking this out because why not? Praise the sun. How long have I been live? Almost 2 hours? Sweet. Knights are in place. Annoying mage. Oh. Oh. Okay, but oh geez, this guy is so laggy. Thank you. Oh, jeez. That was, interesting. I like the sudden teleport circle thing. Ooh, I know. Steve. Hi there. How are you today? Okay. You're dead to me. Well, isn't this a coinkydink? Question would be summoning. All right, he's gotta be over this way. If not, there's only one unable to summon phantom. Yep. But the Oblo's been here. This guy, not happy with him. He hit me 3 times. Just like, thanks, friend, I needed it. Literally, as I'm about to get hit, I have to parrying is so weird. Read message? No. What message is there that could possibly be read? So, why is my ear itching? Hello. I'm about ready to just go elsewhere so I can get consistent invasions. What? Why did I have souls here? What? I don't understand. Oh boy. Gee, I wonder, do you use miracles? I can't tell if that was supposed to be a fireball or what it was. Yeah. Oh, I didn't get summoned. Gee, I'm an idiot. I can't even be mad at that. That was just great. That was just... why? Can't even be upset at that. Stupid weapon. Oh man. Illusion ahead. Oh, that's great. What is this guy? What weapon is he using? Great sword of some description. Yeah, he's using the ultra great sword. A stars great sword, I want to say? It's hard to say. Yeah, the stars. And broadsword. Oh, enjoy ahead. Aha, I knew it. Annoying mage again. Oh, jeez, this guy. How unlucky are you, buddy? Also, how in the... Also, yep. Because you lagged the hell out. God damn it. Oh boy. Oh, the lag. Oh, sweet, I love invading. Alright, I'm gonna switch to Claymore because I can. Oh, he's running way over there. No, I'm not clearing this stuff out for you, buddy. I'm sorry. He's got to... Oh, this guy. Yep, I know exactly who this guy is. What in the... Ooh, there's a lot of people moving here. I need to, this red is super aggressive. I need to back off and let him. That was perfectly timed. I love it when the animations break. It's just the greatest thing ever. Don't you know? I'll stick with this for now. Oh, yeah, you got a little bit more resistance to magic than the other things I typically kill. Yeah, I don't particularly care for you. People, why? Goodbye. He was so gung-ho about it, too. He was like, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna kill you! And I'm like, nope. And he's like, and plug. I'm not dying here. I'm just finding that funny, that's all. It really doesn't matter too much. I think it's that one right there that stands up. Okay. Hi there, buddy. It's not you. Is it you? I knew it was one of them. I know there's two. I knew there were two giants out here. I know it's not this one because you can walk up to this one. He doesn't particularly care. This one, I think you can walk up. I'm not sure. Yeah, you can definitely. Yeah, you can definitely get on this one. Meaning he's physical. And this one. Yeah, no. So how am I doing on this pet pet? Pretty good. I just gotta wait. Actually, let me see here. 56? I should probably go turn those in. Oh boy. Yeah. There's a vault. I just need to get around Diablo there. What? There we go, Diablo's died. What? I should have had him. Well, I caused that to fall apart. Those red spirits are completely stupid, though. Oh yeah, let's see, there's two Aldrich Faithfuls and the three of us. No, let's just protect the host. I mean, if I invade as a red, I will go after blues. I don't care about the host because the host is, well, one and done. However, if I'm a red and I want, you know, the covenant item of tongues, it's more beneficial for me to let them just keep summoning blues. Not attack them, but the blues. As a purple, it really doesn't matter. The host is actually the easiest thing to kill. However, as a summon, like, you know, an Aldrich Faithful or a Faerun Watchdog, it's a bit more of a moment where the only way to actually get something out of it is to kill the host. Oh boy. Why do I believe it's down here? When Ed's killing blue, Aldriches, and Aldriches killing the other, it really should only be done out of self-defense. I mean, if they are intentionally going after you... Oh, I hear someone. Oh, jeez. My hearing. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's a gank. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, look, let's go with the fancy shirts. Yeah. Yeah, I don't blame you. Run, dude. Run. Just run. Just run and never stop. Oh, man. That was, I came out of that doorway and it was just lag city. I'm like, what? And I don't think my computer really ever recovered from that. So, yeah. Hello. I heard something. I'm not feeling too positive about this. Also, if I had just won the Hornet Ring, that guy would have never killed me. That's weird. I just realized that too. It takes my computer. Hold on, are you wearing the Vanishing Ring? Thank you. that guy wasn't the brightest. He attacked way too soon. To be honest, I don't blame him because lag is also a thing in this game, but... Oh, man. All of them are like, he's gonna jump down on me. He's gonna jump down on me. Oh, screw it, I'll go in anyways. Got all the way to the top, and that's... And he's just standing there like, hi. How are you doing? He's like, alright, I guess I'll climb up, and that's... I started to go up, and he's like, oh, get me down! Get down with your bad self! Clipped through. He's down below. Oh, it's a red. What? Whiff! Hit and peck. Wait, what? What? I think you're a little broken, dude. You gotta check him through it. Hacker, that's... I'm going to say it's Hacker because I've seen games lag out. Alright, I've seen games lag out, and the drink animation doesn't stop immediately. But it doesn't stay indefinitely. You also aren't invincible. And all the damage I take... catches up with me, and vice versa. So the fact that he's running around with a dagger going through his head like this, like he's drinking Estus, is a, little strange, I'll say. Just a little strange. Oh well. Yeah, I was like, parried! So either he is, like, super lagged out, because it was, and then parry. I'm not even joking, it was, I don't know, it made no sense to me. Oh, sweet. Connection error, immediately. I got one step. Dull green flask means that it's a leaden glass. Fun to drink out of. And cause cancer. So it was this setup. No, this was this ring. This was this ring. Alright. I really do want to see what happens if you put a crystal... You can't really use the weapon, but you put a crystal gem as a intelligent warrior. What do you got? I am ready to be summoned right now. I wonder if the bosses in Dark Souls represent anything. Like anything in our actual world, like Gundyr, the trials of life, or something along those lines, who knows. Oh, come on, that should have parried. Right? That's how that works, though. Invading another world. Another brand new world. I'm not even gonna fight you here, dude. I'm not even gonna fight you here. That would be cruel and unusual punishment. Yeah, go. Go, just go. Just go. It's not like I'm holding you at gunpoint. Also, how? Thank you, game. I kind of just had to. Oh boy. A lot of dead people. Should be, doesn't mean that all. That was an 18. Not bad, not bad at all. I wish you could revive bosses and play them over and over and over again without going into New Game Plus. Yeah, I'm not about to just run out there. Oh, man. Okay. Billow's ghost. Yeah, because parry is circle. Also, overleveled phantom for wins. Sorry, but what? Reminds me, I need to go. Did I get that one ring? I don't think I did. I'm gonna go get that one ring. You know, the ring. Reading about dragons reminded me of that ring. You guys pick up on what I'm saying yet? Anyone? Any guesses? Any guesses as to what I'm talking about? The ring of the ringness? The ring. I'm sorry, I'm not jumping down and... Actually, is there anything of value over there? That's a good question, isn't it? If there is basically nothing of value over there, I'm not going to be too concerned with it. No dragon. There should be no dragon. Yeah, I killed it. Plunging attack.
Plunging attack. There's nothing to jump around off. I do. Hold on. I think I got it. No, I can't plunge attack down.
Possible? I don't want to know right now. I don't even want to know right now. What's this really supposed to go anywhere? Right? I swear you can get up there. I just don't know how you're supposed to be able to get up there. Contraption.
Look at me, guys. I'm a bellhead!
I guess I'll go through and actually see what is over here. Because normally you're running from a dragon. Is Perry not what? I'm so confused right now. Yeah, I was about to say, what is with my Perry? It's working, kind of. Oh, not much. Also, is it just me or is my game? Something's not right. Inputs are delayed. Plunging attack. From here? No. No, I think they're just leaving the trail of breadcrumbs to wherever. Death. Yeah, death. Also, a ladder? So far, nothing of value. So far, nothing of value. What? Oh yeah, I just hit you and that's considered a parry. Alright. Don't mess with me, game. Stop trying to make it funny, because it's not. So, lag. Right up there. There's really not much. Big guy? I can't tell. Yes, big guy. I don't think there's anything of value up there. I'm just saying. I don't particularly care anymore. Alright, I'm gonna call it a day. It's been a decent stream. Pretty happy about it. But anyway, this has been the Despair 13. I think it's kicking back up. I've quit Walmart. It was a nightmare and a half. And, yeah, this... follow me at all these places right down here at the Despair 13. Hopefully I can stream more this spring, this summer, this fall, winter. Basically this next year, I'm gonna hope that I can get more streaming done because, oh boy, it's a nightmare when I can't. But yeah, this has been the Despair 13, signing off. Bye.